Hello and welcome to Horizon Forbidden West. I have never played this game. I've never looked at it. It looks amazing. I'm doing ultra hard mode. I was going to do explore, but I get lost so often that I'm gonna get some help on that one, since I'm probably gonna die a lot in the battles. So with that being said, I hope you enjoy it. This is also the first time that I'm doing an action game on mouse and keyboard, so I am definitely gonna die a lot. If you enjoy watching that, you'll enjoy this. But besides that, let's get started.
All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. For a moment, I feel whole. But it never lasts. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually. But, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help Lenora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. But you're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
This world looks so amazing.
Is she like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? Grapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need. There. Those
these plants
seem to do the trick.
Give you health. I use them a lot.
Ugh.
Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. Alright, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the
way. I am playing this in ultra high mode, so quality should be almost as good as possible. Just learned how to dodge. Probably shouldn't be sitting in it.
Dead skin. Is that how it spreads?
Ugh.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
They always make it look so easy in games.
I don't know how to put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down.
Noticed you're, traveling light these days.
Yeah, I, ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost a lot of my gear.
salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. In that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know.
Very bad with the bow and arrow. Very, 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 very bad.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
The playstyle's gonna be melee. Having a little problem here figuring out how to craft arrows, even though it says right at the bottom. Old brain learns slow, you know. There we go. 20 arrows. Let's go.
Done.
Me too. Arrows ready.
Wasn't quite sure where that ladder was at this point.
Nothing well placed.
Kind of slow, you know.
Just have to target the lock.
That lock is really stuck, huh?
I just need to land one full drawn shot.
That did it. After you. By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. Then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that. The blight's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen.
Time to get into some trouble.
Down this way.
Yeah, he looks friendly.
Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither. Those dead machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine.
Okay.
Give it a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it. Its eye. It's a weak spot.
Right.
Look at that aim. Oh my gosh, I'm so good. Miss! Not doing very well here, guys. I just learned that I have a spear. Because that bow was not doing it. We did it! So as you can tell, my combat is not very good. Please, please, for the love of God, put something in the comments to help me out. I'm not gonna search the internet. I'm not gonna do anything. Only you can help me. Please help me. Give me some tips, give me some tricks. Oh no, I forgot this guy was alive. And there I go again. I was also having problems getting the roll down, although I wasn't using control, so I was just dodging, not the other dodge, whatever that is called, evading. Missed.
A few supplies.
Another one's coming.
Okay, concentrate.
Really hate that sound.
So, after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city, and I set out to find you. Someone shot this machine, too.
Another ladder. Need to shoot off the lock.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. I found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Going into a ruin of the old ones. God has protected us.
We'll be okay, Varl. Through here.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobek.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in.
Please hold for identiscan.
I should be able to pry this open. There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Came through here, brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
It's some kind of Oseram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Oh, this stuff burns. part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris. Better than I thought. Well, it doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
Huh. What's this thing for?
What's this?
Whoa!
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please, proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out.
Any luck?
Not yet. But scanning the area with my focus activated might show me something. Oh, I might be able to get up there. I don't think I can reach that ladder from here. Well, that door looks promising. How do I get up there? Wow, that worked.
That pole caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. Thank you. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius system. There, we'll create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes. Sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? Their colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your berth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. Good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars. The wilds have really grown over this place. Show off.
I should be able to pull that thing out of the wall. Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Damn! Spotted! Damn! Spotted! Check its control path. Closer. Stay out of sight.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Thank you. your lead.
Been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Made its way in here. Looks like this little guy got caught up in the blight. I couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow
yourself
up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I can use this. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap.
don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
It's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by.
Keep going, man.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different. Reach that ladder from here.
a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
Okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
That looks like the way we came. Really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Brawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Borrow. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Another one of those machines. Could you have a new weapon on it? Big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse. Looks like we can cross over here.
big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars from that.
Tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Not gonna lie, this part took me a little while. So, I'm gonna play through this first one, and then just delete the middle 7 deaths. I'll keep the counter. But you don't wanna see that. It's brutal. Didn't know he was over there. I did not know he was over there.
There's a ladder in the back.
What's in here? So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy?
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it... If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. The control console might be in there. Thank you. Crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift.
Thank you.
doesn't sound good. I have to detach those cameras quick. This should be the right spot. There. The connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it.
This guy was so annoying. Turns out he's I am. few deaths. So I learned something amazing here. You can actually destroy the poison. And once I... True genius. Thank you.
might find something it can use around here.
Once you figure out destroying the poison stack, sack, standing with their phase. Finally.
The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farl's gonna have to find another way there.
If you have played this before, please let me know in the comments which warrior skills are pretty good. That's the ones I plan on using the most. I do like some of the heals that I saw.
Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the Blight. Restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay. I should find the server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzian conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you!
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess! I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake!
Sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast. And whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad, back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Well, all right, that is episode one. Thank you for watching. Please let me know what you do like and what you did not like about this in the comments, please. I truly appreciate it. And if you want to see more of this, please hit that like and subscribe. I'm hoping to do one of these every 3 days. They should go faster once I get better. But once again, appreciate you watching and have a good day.